right from your starting position against the outer wall and you run into the rare book.
What are you skelly bags digging? Look, there's the dungweed. Pick me a juicy one and hurry back to me kitchen. You may want to try breathing through your mouth for a while too. Phew, I can smell it from here. It's worse than Amber's feet.
Hey!
Your feet do get pretty bad.
I'm sure Amber's feet don't taste.
Put your brittle backs into it and dig faster, you bony land lovers. There'll be another 15 chests to hide from me shipment yet. Right. Now, so head... Did you say head right?
Yeah.
Right,
okay. The outside wall and you'll find it.
I don't have a lot of health, though. Right, okay. The outside wall. Well, that's not an outside wall. Oh, God. Careful. There we go. That's fine. That's fine. Outside wall, you say. Well, I certainly do like this gun. This gun is awesome. I'm not seeing the rare book. Outside wall. It must mean up here. Surely. Nope. Pieces of eight. Oh, there it is. Tucked away. That was slyly hidden. Okay, now let's start shooting some stuff up because we really need some health. We really need some health. But I don't think there is going to be any health, which is kind of a little bit awkward. Considering how long this thing takes to recharge as well. Bugger. Well, no matter. Bloody hell. Ah, health. Excellent. Let's go. Absorb that goodness. Only up to 10 health though. That's still pretty rubbish, to be fair. But I think that's about as good as we're going to get. Evening, lads. Let's go ham on these guys. Whoa. This thing just does crazy damage. Although, still no health, no matter. Oh, we're not allowed to get hit, you cretin! That's my prize-winning plant from Ghoulsville Town Fair of 66. Get it back for me, you blundering buffoons. Right, come get some. There we go, this is more like it. Come on, you scurvy dogs. Not bad. Oh shit, we're out of ammo. Out of ammo. Recharge, recharge. Oh my god, there's everything. Come on, get back. Right, 10 health. Now, where is the exit door? Where's the exit door? I got the thing, I got the book. I just gotta find my way back. Aha! Through here. And there's a damn ninja. Get back, you knob faces. That was his prize-winning dungweed from 66 that we've just stolen.
Wow.
From 66.
66?
Yep. Into the study. Ooh,
book.
Hello.
Oh, shit.
This guy. Oh, 10 health again.
She looks angry.
She's always angry.
The study. Walk towards the exit on the right is a window with a book. On the windowsill.
Oh, there's a key. A book on the window.
Yep. On the windowsill.
Ah.
Yeah, they're your buddies.
They are.
Well, one of them is.
Ooh. Jesse and Clyde. Right. On the window, you say?
Yeah.
Oops.
It's alright, you got buddies.
Yep, I see him. I see him. Oh, God. Evasive action.
Whoa.
Oh, my God. Come
oh
on.
Shit!
Whoa, that's a one-hit KO.
You suck.
You suck.
Where was the key?
It was as you come down, straight as you come down. I will show you when. Right, straight down. To the left, to the left, to the left. Right in the corner, in the corner, in that vase. No, that vase.
This one.
That one. Unless it's different. Oh, it must be different. At least you got the right weapon for the job.
Whoa!
What?
Sorry, she was fucking the wrong side.
Oh.
Shit, it, man.
Oh, careful. Right, so the book should be here, apparently. Is that it? Oh, move.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Where did you say the book was?
Shit, it was on the windowsill.
What, did you get it?
No. Shit, where's the thing? Give me the...
There's the bloody tome.
Give me the fucking manual.
The manual?
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
Wait, we're in the study.
Yep. We are indeed in the study.
On the right, there's a window. So it's up there. That right. Yeah, there
it is. Oh, got it. Right, sweet. Now. Uh-oh. So we just got to find the bloody key now. Oh, we're losing some frames. Okay. Right, now, if I was a key, where would I be? Piss off, sir. Uh-oh. No. Not today.
Oh, so tense.
Right. Damn it, we're out of bloody ammo.
In the safe.
Yeah, I'm looking. Oh, there's something.
Quick, get it.
Yes. Oh, so they're always challenge complete, I guess.
Uh-huh, but run.
I'm running.
There's more of your friendlies.
I'm running. I'm panicking. Cooper, get it together, Cooper. Right, let's just cheese it. Oh, shit. No.
Oh, you got two life. Just ammo. Go.
Oh, God. Right. Shit.
Is she fucking off? She's guarding the door.
She is guarding the damned... Oh, that... You can kill her. I think.
Not when she's red. Yes.
Yes. Suck it down. You stupid dickhead.
Yeah.
Right, let's get out of it.
Take it,
you bastards.
Defeat the hunchback.
Yep. Defeat the hunchback to get the key.
Yeah.
Oh, the book. Yeah. No. Now, if I was a book. 30. You just gotta survive.
Oh, is that piano an event thing? It's not, is it?
It might be. I don't think we can fiddle.
They sound so weird.
I know. I don't think we can fiddle with any of that. Does that mean we have to do this in 30 seconds?
Yeah.
I don't think it does.
Oh no, I think that's survive.
Gotta survive, yeah. Right, I'm gonna get the super weapon. Right! This will be good. Look at the... Lag. Come on, Xbox. Hold together. Hold. Nice. I know the Xbox was a powerful machine, but bloody hell. Although this is emulated.
It's a beast.
It was amazing. The original Xbox was fucking amazing. You'd never think that this was the same generation as the PS2.
No
way. This looks so much better than the PS2. Right, nice.
Fucking double throwing going on then.
Yeah, I thought that.
Get your minions!
Oh, I'm getting my minions. Go, my minions, go! Go for the eyes! Right, oh, this could help. That could help. Nice, they're all...
Get them all!
...friendly. Right, there we go. Oh, man!
Carnage!
Look at that. That was mental.
The carnage!
Oh, hello. Mr. Buff Brass is back. Hey,
she's
Buff Brass.
She's going to take it off
yeah,
you.
Yeah, she's probably going to be a little bit angry, to be honest. Hello.
There you are.
I thought I told you to throw this thing in the garbage. Look at the mess you've got and made here. Gimme it. I'll go get rid of it myself.
No!
Uh-oh. Oh, we need to kill him, don't we?
It's okay, you've got... Yeah. No, yeah, hunchback, I said. Throw a drum at him.
Is that a, that's not a hunchback though, is it?
I don't think so, but you're going to have to kill him.
That's the Pharaoh.
Yeah. Where is he? You're going to have to get him.
Oh, there he is. Oh, this might actually be easy. Hey, buddy. In you go. There we go. Oh,
get
no,
in.
Can we not get him in there? Oh, can we not? How do we?
That is bullshit.
Do I have to kick him out of a window?
I reckon you're going to have to
Looks
kick
like
him
we're
going
to have to kick him out of a window. Right, bud. This way. Challenge complete. Got an urge. Right, okay. Oh, hello. That's nice. Now, move, Cooper. Move. Right, so we've got smashed windows here. See, it says get the hunchback, but he's not a hunchback. Oh. That'll work. That will work nicely. Out you go, buddy. One good kick. Oh, can we not? Can we not? We ain't getting him out of there.
Defeat the hunchback.
Yeah, because he... Oh, oh, yay! There we go. That was...
But where's your rare book?
That's not a hunchback.
Maybe you
though.
Have to defeat... Maybe he jumps from something else.
Now, hunchback. Nothing this way.
Kill all the imps.
Yeah.
He might come after.
Might have to, yeah. Right. Imp hunting season. I think there's only him left. Come here, you little dickhead. No! Oh, there's another one. There's always more. Come here. Foot up your ass, son. There we go. Nice. And again. You're screwed. Right, hunchback. Are you sure you're looking at the right...
Yeah, this is the study.
Don't think this is the study, is it?
Music room.
Yeah, music room.
Yeah, it just says defeat the hunchback.
But we haven't had a hunchback. I'm confused. Unless we go to exit and there's a hunchback. But I don't think so. Oh, yeah. There we go. Ah, I see. Right, that makes more sense. Hey, beautiful. I feel bad for this guy because he always runs away. It's not like he tries to attack. Oh, he actually wants us to kick his face in, though. So, right. Let's go ham on this guy. Right, there we go. Right in the face. Come here, beautiful. Out. I'm going to try. Hey, birdie. This is a lower down window. So hopefully, but he doesn't, maybe. Trouble with him is, he doesn't fly like the other ones do. Oh, the skeleton bags are getting brains.
Get him.
I'm getting him. Out the window. Out the out the window.
You punted him out.
Hey, birdie. Your face has a date with my boot. Oh, he
quick, get him
gets
now.
Himself knocked out. Right. Damn it.
I look. Missed his face.
It's not as easy as it looks. Right. Skeleton.
Oh my god, that skeleton's kicking your ass.
He's being a dickhead. He's dead now. Hey. Damn it, where are these skeletons coming from? Oh, Christ. Right. These skeletons are not playing nice. Holy crap. Right. Come here. You're dead. You're dead. Hey, birdie.
Hey.
Oh, hey. Right, let's go for it. Come on. I think this is actually the last room, isn't it?
No.
Right.
No, not even close.
No?
Six more rooms.
Really?
Yeah, I know.
Ay, caramba. Oh. Right, there we go. A bit more. Bloody skeletons.
Scum!
This has got to be the longest chapter, then.
Yeah.
It's a really short game.
It's really long.
There we are. Uh-oh, Skelly Bag's getting a brain. Now. Hey, bud.
Nah, chapter 3's quite long.
Right. Come on, buddy. Stop hiding your damn face. He's just hiding his face. You really just have to keep kicking in skeletons until he... Okay.
No, you got to kick round to, like, go...
No, because he's hiding now.
Yeah, but you can kick him, and when you kick him, he sort of puts his hands away for a brief bit.
Okay. Right, you're dead. No.
Run away.
That hurts so much. Right. Hey, right, come here. I've had enough of your bullshit. I have seriously had enough of your shit, sir.
Sir?
There we go. You're going to have no bloody teeth left by the time I'm finished with you.
Oh, yeah, when he's like that.
Yep. Come on. Get up, you twat. Yeah, you can't hurt him when he's like that. You have to, like, run away. Always getting angry now. Like, oi, you!
You're so busy!
Come here, you big, inflated... Right, run. Nutsack. Oh, damn. Ouch! I was not expecting him to do that. Right, you've screwed now, Sonny Jim. There we go.
Yeah, beautiful. Nailed him.
Nailed it. Right. Yeah. Give me that damn book. Let's get out of here. Pretty sure to get back to the kitchen, it's book 50.
Yeah.
Which is like 4 rooms. Right, R.I.P.
52.
Sir, must be efficient with attacks. This icon followed by a number means sir only has limited attacks to use.
Uh-oh.
Oh, damn. That's brutal. Right. 11 attacks left. So, probably want to use weapons where available. Right, what's next? Come on, give me a weapon. Give me a weapon. Oh, hello. You'll do. Ooh, does that counts as one attack. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Christ on a motorbike. Damn it. Stop escaping. There we go.
Oh, shit.
Right. You're screwed.
Hopefully, coal shovel.
This is the last one, I think.
Yeah.
That was tense. Right, where's the book?
Under the pink sofa.
Under the pink sofa.
There's two.
Now, if I was a pink sofa...
There it is!
Where? Oh, I see. I got them.
Hidden right under there.
Bloody hell.
So sly.
Okay, now, what's next? We've got Medusa's back in the cloakroom.
The book is on the right inside a green trunk in front of two windows.
On the right. Well, inside a green trunk. Ah, that's this one.
Oh, but you're not allowed to destroy any scenery.
Yep, but we need the book. The book is most important. Right. Oh, God. Ow. Oh, shit. I'm down.
Suck. At least you got the book, though.
Yeah. Does that actually still count? So we've got the book now?
Yeah, I think
so. Have you taken the piece of paper out of this?
I don't know. Might have accidentally fallen down.
God damn it. Right. Rare book Revelations, page 105. Where's 105? Oh, no. I got it. It is still here. Right. Grand hallway, cloakroom, sitting room, music room.
Bollocks.
What room is this?
Cloakroom.
Cloakroom. Yep, so we've done that. No, we've only got 2 rooms after this. You've got the grand hallway and then the kitchen.
Shut them down. Alright, have another go. Because we know we got the book now, we don't need to do that.
I don't know what the challenge is here.
Oh look, you can slowly walk and stuff doesn't jump out. I don't think. Oh yeah, look.
I see. Once we get to the kitchen, that's not the end of this chapter.
Oh, is it not?
No. You were right originally.
Oh shit. Yes!
You were right.
I made that room flawlessly.
Flawlessly?
Nothing touched me. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Hey! Hey, maid! Hey, looking buddy. Fine.
What you doing?
What are I going to do?
So, in the grand hallway, the rare book is on a set of shelves to the left of the secret passage. The secret passage.
Passage?
The secret passage. Kill it!
What the fuck?
I have no idea.
Oh my god!
I have no idea.
I'm gonna get nailed by Dad.
To the secret passage!
Is that it?
No.
Where's the secret passage?
I don't know.
Bookcase, found it.
Is that it?
Found it.
I don't know if that's it. That is it.
The fucking door.
Kill it!
And the fucking devil's after me.
He just punched, like donkey punched the fucking... Go! Nice.
Fuck all you guys.
Nice. Damn it. Oh. See, when he kills an enemy, he does like a victory dance, which is quite cool. Right, don't just chuck it now, because you'll hit the skeleton. Hopefully, you can actually get death to kill the door.
It's got no life. No! Scum!
You suck. At least we got the book. Right. So we have to kill the door. And the door is... Do we? Ah, here we go. Right. We can actually get the invisible Koopa.
I would get that.
Right.
You gotta use a weapon.
Oh, right. I see.
Yeah.
That's my fault for...
Just get the book. Fuck a book.
We got the door.
Fuck a door.
I'm a going. Right. Oh, we can attack. I was going to say, what? We can't attack. That's bullshit. Hey, Skellybag. Right. Almost got him. Almost.
Oh, shit.
It's right. It's fine.
Get death.
He's got eight. Hang on. No.
Yes. Oh,
brutal. Right. Let's get out of here. Need to give death the old gypsy switch here. Oh, shit. Come on. Get up, Koopa. Get up.
He can move so fast.
Oh, it's all good. It's fine. It's totally fine.
In the door that leads to the scullery in a set of shelves. You gotta beat the shelves to reveal it. Oh no!
Oh my goodness. Help me out again, youngin.
Those hot-headed horrors have returned to cook up more trouble.
Cook up more trouble? Take the extinguisher and go put them out. Ooh, extra time down there.
Just go down there, nail them.
Right.
Down there. Get the time.
I'm getting the time. I'm getting
it's
it.
It's behind you, innit?
Is it?
Yeah. Down there, innit? Nope.
But
you got
speed. Turbo Koopa. Let's get Turbo Koopa. Let's go! Every time I hear Turbo Koopa, I think of,
Mario?
No, I think of, like, a, God damn it. What'd you call it? Mini. Mini Koopa.
I always think that when there's a Mini Koopa.
Your phone is going ham.
Is it?
Is it your phone or is it my phone?
I think it's your phone.
Right, let's grab that.
Yeah, it's not mine. Where's the time? It's not around that way, that's the dead end.
Yeah, where was it? I actually think...
Down there?
Might as well just kill these guys, because there's only like a couple of them left. Right, you're dead. There's like literally one here somewhere. Oh, maybe not.
Yeah, there's literally one here somewhere.
Maybe there's a couple of them. Right.
Get the infinite weapon though.
Where?
Down there. That's where the time is.
Oh, I see it. Right, let's go get the time first. It's like 30 odd seconds down here.
And then you can just flame.
Right. If they all follow me down here, that'd be amazing. Oh, nice. Actually, there wasn't as much time as I was hoping. No matter. Come on, camera angle. Keep up. Right, you're dead. Right, spray and pray. Right, let's just fucking go. Alright, sweet. Yeah, you might hear a bit of background noise. But we didn't realise this part would be going on for so long, so...
I know.
It's fine. Right, cool.
Yeah,
oh, nice. That wasn't too bad.
Seconds.
Wasn't too bad. Easy. Well done, me boy. Come join me at the cauldron with your dungweed.
Your dungweed.
Well, that is a hell of a broth. This dungweed sure is mighty fine. Now we have all three ingredients. Let's mix them up on our little pot here. So I'm thinking possibly 3 40-minute episodes.
It's nuts.
Yeah. A pinch of salt and a sprinkling of pepper, and that should do the trick.
Shelly's going to be wondering what the bloody hell happened to me.
Yeah. I didn't think this was so long.
I was grabbed by the goodies.
Yeah. This righteous concoction will make your girlfriend right as rain. Now get yourself down them stairs and sprinkle a few drops on her pretty little face.
That's what he said.
I'll sprinkle some drops on her face.
Gross.
That'd be rude not to.
Pretty much it was an invitation.
It was, pretty much.
This is in the entrance. Fuck. Wedge between something.
Oh, yeah. How?
As soon as you start the scene, turn
not
to face...
Not allowed to get hit.
Turn to face the entrance. And it is in a pile of boxes.
In a pile
wedge
of
between a pile of boxes in the wall.
Oh, that's sly.
Oh, I didn't even see
it. That is
sly. We've only got 51. We should have 52, by the way.
Really?
Yeah. I told you I didn't collect that book.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
how do we go back
fucker.
And get it?
I don't know if we can.
Well, what I'll do is...
one was it?
I don't know.
It was the freezer.
I'll play through this and I will go get it off camera.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I do when I get some time.
Oh, wait, no, because there's two more. Oh, no, that's included.
Yeah, but what I'll do, I'll just play the game again.
We just got Cellar. That should have been 51. But that's okay. We knew where they all were.
What does that do? One hit wonder.
It means
where are all the damn
kill.
Enemies?
You gotta hit stuff. The barrels.
Ah, I see. Okay. So, oh shit, I can't even remember where
Sorry
the hell we are.
Sorry about that, testicles.
Yeah, just like some random person just walking
not
in.
Really a random person.
Well, no.
We knew the person. He didn't realise we was recording and he just popped in to say hello.
Yeah.
You sound so peeved. Right, what have I got to do?
You've got to find the key and you're not allowed to get hit. And the book was behind.
We got the book already, innit?
Yeah. I can't believe we missed one of the books. But you did pick it up, though. You did pick it up,
no,
and then you died.
I picked up the question mark can. Not that.
No, that's not the one you missed.
Yeah, it was.
Nope. Because you definitely picked it up. Definitely, 100% picked it up.
When you watch it back, you'd have to look.
I will. Right. I don't know...
Fuck you!
No!
Scum!
See, I get the feeling that once you complete the game, I think you can replay chapters.
I thought that, but I don't know.
I'm not 100% sure. I'll have to look it up.
Or maybe you get free run of the house. But then again, the books are in different places every time. You go back to the same rooms. Don't you?
Yeah, but as long as you know which one you've missed, it's not too bad. Right.
Yeah, no, but I mean, like, you go back into the room two or three times, and each time the place is different.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's not good.
Oh, that is like almost impossible not to get hit. Right, come here, you prick. You are going to die. Now, give me me damn key. Oh, hello. Oh, man, he's running away from me. Right, camera angles are going to be the biggest killer here. Okay, come on. He's scared of
he's
death.
He's backing away.
He's like,
no,
damn it, he's actually faster than me, which is a little bit annoying. Oh, come on.
Fuck him.
We've got to kill him. He might have the key.
Don't know what you're going to do here.
No, I'm not sure the best course of action. Right.
Just get people involved.
Great. Oh, great. Come on, you fucking...
Get Dizzy Death.
Oh, yeah. I see it. He's literally in my face.
Oh, my God.
Fuck you, Death. Right, let's unleash some beasts. They're all in the barrel. Oh, Christ.
At
Turbo
least
Cooper.
It's cannon fodder for him.
Yeah, hopefully he'll kill all those guys. Right. Oh,
one,
bloody...
Yeah.
I'm getting it. Right, let's just go ham on these guys. Right, one of you bastards has... Oh, God, where did he get a treasure chest from?
Oh, cool.
Nice. Oh, Death's just going to kill the lot. That could work out very well for us. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, man, this is going to be extremely hard.
Yeah, man.
This is like a boss level.
We got this. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
I think they're only in the barrels, which makes it slightly easier.
I'm just joking, I trust nothing in this game.
Right. See, look at that, he just like instantly hit. Just kick them in the sacks. Nice, 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 nice.
Where the fuck is death?
Don't forget about the death spawns from up the top. I was going to say, don't forget about, you've got one dizzy death down there.
Yep.
Right, I would get the fuck out of it. Man.
Where was it? It wasn't up there, was it?
No, I wouldn't do that. Right, dizzy death is right where we started.
Fuck me.
Oh, God. Dodge.
How?
The trouble with it is death is slightly faster than you.
He's so... Oh, or maybe he's exactly the same speed.
I think he might be the same speed.
Because he went straight, it's easier. Right, fuck it. Just get that barrel. Fuck that bitch.
Okay. Because there's no real weapons around here either, I don't think. Right, dodge. I think what I'm going to do...
Get them all out, yeah.
Get all these dickheads out.
At least that way it's cannon fodder for death as well.
And hopefully they're going to fight each other.
Oh yeah, that would be good.
That would be nice. But I have my doubts.
Yeah.
I think that's
freeze.
All of them.
Whoa. Yeah,
oh,
there's a freeze.
Loads of weapons and stuff.
Get that
right,
last barrel.
I'm going to go back round. Oh shit.
There's one last barrel.
Oh shit.
It's okay, this is the best place for him.
Right, Turbo Cooper.
Speedy.
Cheese it! Oh no.
Fuck him.
It's fine. Right. Let's just go ham on these guys. I destroyed the broom. It's fine. Come on. Come on. Right, that's okay. And you. Come on, you bastard. Die.
One more.
Die.
Yes.
Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, you penis.
Great, you're so well. Death's coming from your side
as well.
Yeah,
I know. The other side?
Your side.
Oh, yeah. Right. Let's grab. Uh-oh. Move. Stuck on a barrel. Oh, cool. That stuns him. Good to know. Now. Oh, hang on. I can get that and that. Right. So death is kind of... confuddled.
Nice. Just keep going.
Yep. Because I can hit death away whilst I've got unlimited ammo here. Come on. No, shoot him. Yes. Shit. Now we have problem. Oh, no. Reverse controls. Okay. I can work with this. No, I can't. I can't. Oh, fuck's sake, man. That was bullshit. Right.
So
best
intense,
thing to do.
So
best thing
not
to do.
I'm going
to
go that way. I'm going to go the other way.
You reckon?
Yeah. I'm going this way. I will show you. I'm going to go this way around.
Yeah, get the weapons first. What's in that barrel?
I don't know. That's,
I didn't open that one.
No, you didn't. I'm going to go for this one.
So that's got some nice good stuff in there.
I shouldn't have done that, really.
No. That barrel might have... Oh, it's got...
Guys.
Oh, God, it's got bad guys with bloody bottles.
Fucked. I'm just going to hide around here. Let him come. What the fuck, really?
You got hit.
This is shit for this.
See, I think the frozen enemy thing is where it's at.
Really, Death?
Yeah. Death is so OP.
So OP. Yeah, good on you, Death.
See, it's... Oh, nice. I think you've stirred something there. Stirred up a shitstorm. Go freeze them.
Yeah.
And then hope Right, freeze. That's too slow. The balls are too slow.
Yep.
You're better off, yeah. There we go. I don't know if that freezes death.
Yeah.
It seems to. Come on, you only, like, one of these, like, literally one of these randomly. Oh, move. Death is up.
Fuck you, Death.
Oh, shit. Don't, just move. Have you got Dizzy Death down there still?
Yeah. Fuck you!
Nice. Fucked him up. Oh, nice. That should come in handy.
Go get him, Mini Cooper.
Go get him, boys. Right. Go get that.
Let me try and out what Death is.
Oh.
They're all fighting. Nice.
Mini Cooper's just left. Right. Yeah. Spin Death out and then just go. Go for it. Come on. I have a feeling the key's in the spider. That seems to be like the shitty, annoying little thing that I can imagine. There he is. Because he's glowing as well. And he's, like, spiders don't usually constantly run away from you. Yep.
No!
Do you have the, oh no, you used the spinny death.
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit.
I can't even pick up anything.
There's nothing you can do. He's just going to run away from you. Unless you can get him in a corner.
Okay. Just go for the spider.
It has to be the spider. Where is the spider? He's in the top end, isn't he?
Straight ahead of you.
Which barrel's he in?
The one straight ahead of you. That one.
Yeah.
Straight ahead.
That one.
Yeah.
So what I'm thinking...
Just go for that straight away.
And then freeze it.
There's only one spider that's in there.
Is there?
If you can kill the spider without getting hit, you're sorted.
No, I thought there was a skeleton.
Oh, scum.
I thought there was a skeleton as well. Right, where is the spider? There's the spider. All we need now...
Yeah, get the freeze. But Death.
Death is also on his way. That's all right. I'm going to spin Death out. Look, fuck off. That skeleton is a dickhead. Right. Go play with him. Okay, so we want that. All right, you can fuck off, Skellybag. And seriously fuck off. I'm hoping, anyway...
Kick ass!
The
freeze those cunts. Yeah.
Oh, freeze! Right, oh, I'm hoping.
Go back to where he was.
That the spider is. Where is he? We're running out of time. Where's the bloody spider? There he is. No, try throwing it at the spider. There we go. Yeah, had to be. Right, now I've just got to get the hell out of here.
Run.
I'm running.
You got the little speedy thing too.
Oh yeah. Cheese it! Alright, see you later, suckers. Oh, you are kidding. Okay.
Just go.
I can work with these, I think. Oh shit. Come on. Goop. Oh, this is ridiculous. Right. Okay.
Just go.
I'm going. Oh, that reverse control is bullshit.
That would be imagine fucking if bullshit. Was right behind
Whoa.
You.
Whoa. Oh, automatic.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, lucky.
Yeah.
Go out the door. Off. Chase it. Oh, RIP thing.
Yeah, what does that do? You can't
die, I think.
No. I think
oh, one hit kill.
Yeah, that would have been useful.
We had known.
Hello,
hey.
Amber.
Amber.
Hey, Amber, I got a potion thingy. Off the cook.
I got it.
That should bring you back to your beautiful self. Oh, yeah. I've just got to spray a few drops over you.
Immediately before.
Uh-oh.
It's a little crate.
That's dodgy as fuck.
That's lumpy. Oh, this is where she attacks you.
Yeah. She's used the wrong ingredients.
She's pissy.
Oh, fiddlesticks.
The book is in a crate. Oh, shit. The book is in a crate. Go for it.
The book is in a crate. What crate?
Next to the relic door.
Next to the relic door.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
Ow! Next to the relic door. Oh, shit! Book is in a crate next to the relic door. Another speedy Cooper.
It's a little brown crate.
A little brown one.
Next to a door, yeah.
Oh, God. Where the hell's the door?
Just check all the edges.
Oh, ow, that was my face.
Shit.
Are we supposed to be attacking her?
No.
Ah. No.
That. No, that's not the relic door. Or maybe it is.
Ouch. Ouch.
Well, maybe you are. Yeah, maybe you are. Oh, no, I don't think you're allowed to kill her, are you?
Hey?
Oh, maybe you have to.
Yeah, I think so. If we just, like, take her out a minute.
Oh, she's pissed.
Come on, move, move. Game over.
Dun, 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 dun.
Right. Brown crate next to the relic door.
That's what it says. Right.
I wonder what a relic door is.
Don't know, that's what it said. I'm rather confused. Bitch! Fuck off!
She is not happy. She is seriously not happy. Right, that.
That.
Oh. Okay.
I need a weapon.
Yeah. Well, to be honest, she's not too bad if you just run up to her and start kicking her in the teeth. Ow. Oh, move.
She's pissed.
Move. She's angry. Ouch.
Oh, man, I don't think you can hear her.
Yeah, because I did. You just got to be a little bit sly. There you go. And just get her in a combo. Kick her over and then get her another. Oh, move, 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 move. She gets a little bit teasy, you see. Ow.
Oh, shit. I don't know this.
She is strong. I think Turbo Cooper's where it's at. Right, move. Just move.
A weapon.
No, you need some kind of... Ah, that'd do. Oh, there's bottles. Bottles could be
bottles
good against her.
Bottles would probably be better. What? Invisible! I'm gonna fuck you now!
I would have... Right, okay. Really need some bloody health, because next time you get hit, you're screwed. Right, move. Ah, oh, get her straight away. Nice. Move. Wait for her to get angry. Hit. One more time.
God.
One more time.
No.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
No,
that was so
bitch.
Close. So close and yet so far.
Bitch.
Right. Okay.
We've got the book now, so we don't need to worry so much. Oh, get those ammo crates at the bottom.
Ammo crates?
I think those crates that I got the book from were like ammo ones.
Right.
Run.
Yeah. I think Turbo Cooper's where it's at. Because you can wait for her to... Oh, no, maybe not. I don't think you can avoid her when she hits you.
I think, don't you run around her and it, like, makes her dizzy? Is that a thing?
No. She just, like, automatically locks onto you.
Oh, there's a box over there.
Yep. Well.
Oh, loads of Mini Coopers!
That is going to be useful. Right. That is where it's at. Right, what else have we got around here? Oh!
Did it!
They did her in!
Yeah!
Sweet!
We're sorry!
Not really.
Ha! Uh-oh. Serves him right.
Death by Snoo Snoo. Oh! She's got the right potion, we hope.
Hopefully. Stupid bitch.
I like the way it's got a tick on it. Keep away from him, you fiend! At least let's hope this is the right potion. Ah,
yeah.
Seems to be. You get 2 thumbs up.
Aww. Ah, hug, not even a kiss.
Sorry about that, me dears. A slight mix-up with the ingredients. Still, no real harm done. There'll be a door in that there bookcase, up the stairs and back to the hallway. Ye must leave this horrible place. Take care, me darlings.
Your accent, your Cornish accent, or raw accent, is shocking.
I never said shit. It was good.
Music.
Oh.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh.
Mr. Ribs.
Please stay, and please don't beat poor Mr. Ribs again. You rescue many strange girl and boy prisoners.
Oh, this will be how he gets the prisoners.
We not help.
Nasty Baron do same to Mr. Ribs and Cookie. Please go see Mr. Crivens in his room. He know what to do. Yeah, thumbs up.
I give 2 thumbs up.
Yeah, he'll give you 2 thumbs.
Chapter 3, The Riddle. Anyway, guys, we better actually end this recording session here. We're on almost 3 fucking hours.
Yeah.
Okay, so I thought, another 40-minute video.
Ridiculous.
3 hours later.
I know, shit.
I will cut this video down into quite a few little parts, I think. Otherwise, it'd just be a monstrous upload.
Yeah, it'd be insane.
Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. And when we come back.
I know I have.
I know I have. And yes, more to come soon.
Cheers.